In this video, I'm going to show you how to add drop shadow to text on Filmora 13. So you can see I already added a text into the timeline. To add drop shadow, first select the text and go to the advanced text option. Then go down and activate this shadow from here. And then you can also set the opacity, blur level and the distance of shadow. After you're done, click on apply. And you can see our drop shadow added to our text. If you want to add advanced drop shadow, then you can add drop shadow from new blue effects. But before that, you need to create compound clip for this text. For this, select the text and right click on this and go create compound clip. Rename it and click OK. Then go to the effect section, then go new blue effects and then go elements. Then go down and add this drop shadow effect to the text. Then select the text and go effect section. And you can change your shadow offset, angle, blur and color and opacity from here. If you want to advance drop shadow, you can use this effect. For more tips and tricks, please subscribe to my channel.